Oven. What's up, people, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have a new video. Finally, right? I know, I've posted in like a billion years. So for today's video, as you could probably already tell from the title, I'm doing a November favorites video. I've never done one of these before. It's kind of weird, but just gonna go along with it anyways. But before we get into the video, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and be sure to subscribe, all that kind of jizz and stuff. So yeah, I think that's about it for this intro, so let's go ahead and get into it, shall we? So the first thing is this hairbrush. It's called a wet brush. I'm not kidding you, this is the best freaking hairbrush out there. It literally gets out all of the tangles. It's freaky. This, so for my next November favorite is my eyeshadow palette. It's the one I use every single day, every single morning. It's the Blush Nudes by Maybelline. And it's literally my favorite eyeshadow palette. I have a lot of eyeshadow, but this is the only one I really use. As you can tell, already kind of used a bunch of it up. I've only had it since like last month, and I've already used half of it, you know? But I use this one as a crease color. I use this one as a base. My eyelid, and then I use these two colors depending on how I'm feeling that day. Like today, I'm wearing my rose gold. Some days I wear my gold because I'm gold, I'm shimmery, I'm shiny. You know it. Next thing I have is this lipstick. As you can tell, I got this last month also. Look how much it's already freaking been used. This is as high as it can go. No, but it's the Ulta lip crayon Love Story. It's my favorite one. I'm currently wearing it right now. I should actually put a little bit more on. Okay, and the next thing I have is this big old puffy fluffy blanket of mine. I've had this thing in my kidney for like 4 or 5 years, and I take it everywhere I go. I take it to my school ride with me in the morning. I'm currently using it right now as we speak. I've been using it with it throughout this entire video because I'm freezing in my room right now for some reason. But I freaking love this thing to death. So nice and cozy, especially for the fall time, and Christmas is just around the corner, you know. Comment down below if you guys have a big old fluffy blanket like me, like you use 24/7 and never seen to let go of, you know? Okay, I know I've said this before, but this is the love of my life right here. I freaking love this perfume. So Bath & Body Works, flavor is Endless Summer. I spray it on me every single morning. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna spray it on me right now, just because. This is my favorite smell, like during summertime, just like anything, you know? If you wanna get me something for Christmas, give me this. Or Vanilla Bean. Well, I also love that one too, but I don't have anything. And the last thing on my list is this green jacket from American Rag that I got from Macy's like last year. But this is literally my favorite jacket. I wear it everywhere I go. I wear it to school like almost every single day. It goes with almost any one of my outfits. You know, I wear it all the time. So that's all I have for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give it a big old thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next YouTube video. That's all I got for this. I cannot talk today. What's so, yeah, I got this all big, puffy, fluffy, snuffy, tuffy. Cannot talk. Oh my gosh, my camera's stupid.